Just finished this pendant necklace with Baltic amber and garnet, handmade with sterling silver and fine silver. That's the bench view after finishing it. Oh, and I also finished this one as well. It's a moss agate. Look at the details. Amber is pure magic. I'm so tired now, but very proud, very proud.